$20,000 yes. Today and I ain't even jump up out the bed. Bag a leg, take a rent and tell he got the bed rocking like I'm Fred. Bonnie Rubble riding in the bubble, but it's stolen, watching for the feds. Made $20,000 yesterday, little boy, you heard what I said. You came in and rocking the...
Yeah, bro. You didn't hear it? The baby look, that shit look fire.
I thought it was one of y'all screaming for a second.
I turned around and was like, I'm gonna try that shit.
That nigga like a chichilla fat.
You already got it practically, nigga.
Chichilla,
nigga.
But y'all remember
that used to be the drip back then, bro.
Hell yeah.
Like the drip. I remember my dad had that shit, bro. Shit, bro.
Like, you like, said the baby look cool with one of these?
That's crazy. Why that joke dripping, bro?
Cause that nigga was washing dishes, bro.
Yeah, we washed, bro. We clean. We washed dishes, bitch.
Somebody you just can't, bro. How the fuck you hate on that nigga, bro?
You just can't. That nigga be doing some shit. But he goofy, bro. That nigga's though. That nigga's
though. Like, I sometimes have to sit back and think, bro. How can you hate the majority of these artists?
I feel like it's, even Lil Uzi be the only artist I know that they be getting so excited in the music.
Like, I'm saying, like
they're
crazy. It's crazy how you mention Lil Uzi, because that's another motherfucker. You're like, how can you just hate on that nigga?
Right,
bro. Bro, you know the baby's old rap name was Baby Jesus.
Yeah, I remember.
Oh, yeah, I heard. Do he believe in Jesus, bro?
Yeah, I don't know.
What do y'all rate this shit?
I don't know.
Nah, this
just for that beat, bro. That's a
this shit, bro. I ain't gonna cap. I need to know who the fuck produced this shit.
This should give me like the strip vibe, bro.
10. I give this a 10. Bro. The music video was stupid as fuck. The production was stupid as fuck. The beat. Bro, the beat is stupid as fuck. The beat has like this.
That shit is inspiring.
It sounds like SpongeBob.
Bro. Oh yeah, yeah, like that drum.
But with bass,
bro. Yeah. Imagine somebody do that, sample that SpongeBob shit. Oh, there's definitely people.
I feel like I put you on the bed. If I go on that shit right now, you would see a SpongeBob the baby beat.
That would be crazy. That's not many fucking musician niggas in that thing, bro. Or the producer niggas.
Because the baby at one point was having like some fire ass beats, bro. Mm-hmm. Especially when he did like a.
Nah, I'm a Lacenza. That little blew that thing up, bro.
But this shit
gives you.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, he used to spit on Angela Lacenza?
Mm-hmm. No, I'm just saying it was a the baby beat that blew that nigga up. Because the way, like.
Angela Lacenza?
Yeah. Because this is the baby's beat. It's just fucking tight beats and just fucking.
This shit do give me like the what's it called, sugar vibe, because in the beginning of the video you see like the whole neighborhood type shit, and I was like, damn, this don't look like it should.
He said that about another the baby song too.
Because like he was just walking around and just,
no, I'm saying I remember you saying that about what is another jump.
No.
I feel like the baby's music videos do be like, because I feel like the way it's produced, like whoever you go to production. That shit is fire. But the big I fuck with it, bro.
This was like a Boys in the Hood, bro. Yeah. But that'll be it for this video, man. Look.
But like being like.
Red light, green light.
Red light. Red.
Light. Green.
Pink light. Whoa.
Hey, that would be it for today's video. Just please don't forget to like, share, subscribe if you're new.
Jesus loves you. Jesus loves you.
And we see
you. But you see, you went when this nigga said pink light.